Part of what the Labor Party said today would be handy if we were already doing it, which is getting more Australian news and analysis into the South Pacific and getting South Pacific journalists putting their ideas into Australian media. If we had a way of talking to the Solomons people about Sogavare getting the Chinese police, the People's Armed Police and the Chinese military, forces that have been brutal with their own people in Hong Kong, in Xinjiang, in Shanghai right now, and massacring their own people in Tiananmen Square. This is the security partner Sogavare wants to help keep him in power against his own people. So having the media reach would be good.
Well, this is what Labor suggests. Labor's saying they'll give the ABC more money to broadcast into the Pacific. I'll show you what Scott Morrison said about this today and then share some thoughts myself here. Scott Morrison.
What they're effectively saying is they're going to keep doing what we've been doing. There's one difference, though. I sent in the AFP. The Labor Party wants to send in the ABC when it comes to their Pacific solution. They have a Q&A solution in the Pacific. What we have is real investment in our partnerships with the region.
Yeah, look, Michael, this is where I have difficulty with saying broadcasting the ABC into the Pacific would help, because there's no media organisation that is as down on Australia and Australian actions as the ABC. They'll just be telling the Pacific that we're a lapdog of the United States, that we're a racist, intolerant nation, that we fail in our foreign policy choices, that we've got cruel and heartless border policies. So that's the message the ABC would send to the region.
Well, Chris, you're right that the medium needs a message to carry on the medium. And this is where we've been way too coy with the South Pacific about China. You know, we've had both sides of politics until recently unable to say China is a problem and instead spoken about a sophisticated state actor.
Yes.
The coalition now can say the word China, but we've told the Pacific, look, Chinese investment can be really good for you, so we understand. We should be telling them Chinese investment always comes with strings. And if you want the kind of military tension you see in the South China Sea, in the South Pacific, then get deeper in bed with China like Sogavare is. That kind of honesty through the medium is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, well said, Michael. Thanks for joining us again.
Thanks, Chris.
Michael Shoebridge there from the Australian Strategic Policy Institute. Treat the Pacific nations like grown-ups. Be honest and frank with them about their choices. Very, very good analysis, I would have thought.